I'm Johnny Palermo, Johnny Paper Planes, whatever you want to call me. I came from a lot of tragedy in my younger years. Went to college right out of high school. All my friends were doing it, so I thought it was the right thing to do. Probably one of the worst mistakes I have made in my life. I went there, partied, that was it. You know, been with a lot of women, just it wasn't fulfilling for me. I ended up getting kicked out of college because I was a drunk, to be honest, in college. Did a lot of drugs. Never could really get my feet on the ground. Had good grades, I chose the party life over getting good grades in my future. Brent Chabosky is the one that invited me to church, and like I'm eternally grateful to him for it. And I don't think I'd be in this chair right now talking to you if it wasn't for him. He was putting my life for a reason, you know, because I had other bosses, had everything, and he puts God first, and I've never had an employer like that. He kind of showed me, not that he's easy on me, because by no means is he easy on me. I mean, that's the truth. But I thank him so much for that, and I don't know if he realizes how much that he actually has an impact on my life. I had such a different thought in my head of what church is supposed to be like, and then when I came here and found out it was absolutely the opposite of what I thought. But the first time I stepped in church, I cried here. And I was sitting in the back and I was bawling my eyes out. I felt it, like it was like a finally kind of thing. Still hard for me after that to really dive in, but now I read the Bible every day. I mean, I just kind of fell in love with it. I love how open everybody is, but God definitely touched my life, and I don't ever want to go back there again, and I don't think I ever will with the power of Jesus. Everything is possible through Christ. This is the beginning of my story. Best is yet to come. Jesus is not done with me yet.